Hello moms to be, welcome to my channel. This is Shweta Sharma here. In today's video, I'm doing a review of Everteens premium sanitary pad and Everteens panty liner. So this is Everteens skin thin premium sanitary pad. It's skin thin because the pad is very slim and they have made it very thin. That's why the name of the pad is skin thin premium sanitary pad. And then I'm going to even talk about panty liners. So these are two different pads. One is sanitary pad and one is panty liner. Pads are used during periods and during post-pregnancy bleeding, and panty liners can be used to protect yourself from late periods. If in case you have forgotten your period date, or if in case your periods are late and you think that in 2 days time you're going to get your periods, for extra care and extra protection you can use this panty liners. So now I'm going to open the box and show you here how the pad looks here. So in this one single box we have 7 pads. They are extra large pads and it is skin thin premium sanitary pad. So this is the pad, you can see here. It comes into a beautiful packaging here. And one more thing I'll let you know here, this Everteens product, this especially this sanitary pad, is packed in a box packaging. So here again, panty liners are packed inside a box, and this box has 30 panty liners inside this. So first I'm going to talk about the pad. During pregnancy and during post pregnancy you can use these two products. During post pregnancy for heavy bleeding you can use sanitary pads, and during pregnancy you can use panty liners to control white discharge. To control that and to have some extra protection, you can use these panty liners. Now let me show you the pad, how it looks from the inside. So this is how it is. You can see the length of the pad, and you can see so slim it is. It is so thin. That's why the name is skin thin. And now I'm going to show you panty liners. So this is how the packaging is. Again, this panty liners comes inside a small packaging. There's a very small cover, and then inside it the pad is being given. So again, you have to just open like this, and you can see here. I'm just going to show you the size here. So this is pad, this is sanitary pad, and this is panty liner. I'm going to show you from close up now. On this box they are given the benefit of using this pad. One pad can be used for 8 hours. If you get rashes during your periods, then it says that it's going to reduce the risk of rashes. And many a times what happens when we use other pads, we feel wet. So this pad says that it's going to absorb the complete bleeding, and it's going to give you a complete wet free protection. So now let me talk about panty liner. Panty liners, the benefit of panty liners are already given on the box. You can see here, it's going to be very helpful. And the benefit of the panty liners, let me tell you the first one. See, if you forgot your period date, or if your periods are late, and if you think that your periods might come and hit any time, at that time you can use panty liners for extra protection. During your pregnancy also you can use this, as I said earlier in this video. Now I'm going to show you from nearby how this product looks like. There are so many hacks related to this panty liners. During summers they use this to protect from sweat. So there are so many videos that I have seen they use under their arms, inside the shirt, t-shirt. And if you are one of them who feels that you get lot of sweat, then you can try once. If it works out, well and good. If does not, then not an issue at all, right? Because you already get your 30 pieces. Trying one pad for hack is not a big issue. So trying one panty liner can just let you know whether the hack is working out or not.